omunyeshinja wa Kabale Municipality Dr. Nicholas Kamara yajumira government ariko ya government ine plan yona iyo kubasa kurebeka ngo mweje yagaruka ishumero yagambe bigambebe umurushiko gwa baruri ha Kabale NTC ubwo kutorana ba councilors abo kujwekera obubondo Kamara umubigambo
is about COVID-19. As you know, this is the storm now. This is where we are. COVID-19 has caused a lot of trouble for our country, but as MPs, we are not sitting down. As you know, I was privileged to be on the COVID-19 task force, the national task force. But what we are encouraging the government to do, we are encouraging the government to vaccinate. Vaccination is what will save the country. In fact, when I was on NTV recently, I said this wave is going. I was scared that I would be wrong, but I think I'm right. For me, what I've seen, these waves come in any shape. They come up and go down and then wait for again for their time. So this one is going. Probably we are going to have another one in 6 months or 8 months. But that is when we don't get vaccination. So as MPs, we are aiming to make sure that as many people as possible are vaccinated. Now, fellow honorable members, it would be bad for vaccines to be bought or be brought, and you find there are no people to take them. I urge you to take your leadership roles and encourage the people you lead to take the vaccines once they have come. Another issue about COVID-19, which we are worried about, is the state of our schools. I have children, also have 4 children at school. Some of them have gone back, but one has never gone back since the pandemic started. He's now 2 years. He's supposed to have been in P6. Now I don't know, he was actually in P4, he's supposed to have been in P6, now he's still in P4. I have one who was supposed to be at university. He is now in senior 5. So it has affected us in the same way, but unfortunately the government does not seem to have a plan on how our children are going back to school. So we are urging government to get a plan, first for vaccination, secondly for schools going back.
Dr. Nicholas Kamara, yaje ngo muri ngo kwirinda ikigwire cya coronavirus no kuza kwicinjira. Yashaba cancerers okwiga abantu babo okuza kwicinjira mu magwaliro agari mu byanga byabo. Omurushiko ni gwe rumwe Dr. Nicholas Kamara yaje ngo parliament ino muhimbo mu program y'emyoga kandi ko kushaba bebembezi okubasana ko kweje mu program y'emyoga.
Parliament has taken very keen interest in emyoga, and I also would like this council to take keen interest, especially to learn to have some lessons from emyoga fund to help the parish model.
Dr. Nicholas Kamara yashaba cancerers okubasa ku mabara hereza makuru gara mu gyaro ryabo kugira ngo parliament yaza kwije ishanga ibine cyo kugamba.
There have been so many outcries from many MPs about the state of the roads in the country. In fact, yesterday as we were meeting, the speaker has ordered the Minister of Works to meet the regions and just know the plight of the roads in those regions. So prepare for that. They are coming soon. It will be very bad for them to come and they find that you are not ready to present what you have and which state of the roads, how the state of the roads is in Kabale district.
Dr. Nicholas Kamara, yagamba nahashonga eyempunje ku Afghanistan okuzeta mu Uganda.
Refugees, you must have heard about the refugees who are coming to our country. Uganda is a very hospitable country. We don't have any problem with refugees. And when you're a refugee, if work starts now in Uganda, you don't have time to prepare and say, now I'm going to Rwanda, you just run away. So we don't have problems with refugees. What we have a problem with is the preparation, is the process. Who was informed? Where are these refugees going? What is their COVID status? After they come, are they going to remain forever? Are they going away? We want this process to be explained. We have no problem with refugees. Even me, I'm a potential refugee, especially now that I'm in opposition. Anytime you find me in Kenya or Congo.
Omurushiko ni gwe rumwe ba councilors abarajwekera production and marketing, health and education, works and finance, nabo batoranwa. Richard Dimpolera, uri kansara LC5 urashokera abantu abakuzire aha district yatorana nk'umukuru wo gukora aha kabondo ka Works and Finance aha kabondo ka Health and Education tujya singura Lydia yabasa kusinga mutayiwe Ampire Prize aha kabondo ka Production and Marketing Champion Beka tujya mureba yabasa kuza aha ntebe ya Production and Marketing aha bwa Impact TV ndibyamuka Maribino.